Well, what sounded like frogs, but I never could find the bugger. And it quit calling when I got close. Right now, there's two great horned owls calling back and forth to each other right over there. Two great egrets flew out of a tree right back here. And then there's a couple of western screech owls calling. And then there's a jay. Jay's calling, imitating the great horned owls back there by the vehicle. There's the frog. What is that? He's behind me. But I was just there. Holy smokes. How loud can this thing be? That is insane. It's got to be a spadefoot at this hole, at this water spot. This thing's loud. See the oh, I can see his eyes. So he's completely covered in foam. He's facing us. Okay, try something here. Can't hold the camera still anymore. Okay. That's got to be one of the coolest things I have ever seen in the sand dunes. Well, the second coolest. The coolest thing I've ever seen in the sand dunes was the shrimp. We found two kinds of shrimp out here last month. Just like this, in the sand dunes, shrimp. So I'd like to be out here in a couple of days. Maybe I'll come back out Sunday. That hole there won't hold any water then. But I know some holes back in the pockets that will. Great horned owls are just calling nonstop. That frog's calling again. There's a kangaroo rat bouncing around right there. Got to find a better way to hold this camera. Here's the other coyote family. They're in the back of this pocket. Oh, there's another coyote family over there, another mile over that way. Talk about magic in the dunes. Speaking of dunes, because it rained, I can walk right up this dune. If it hadn't rained, that would have been a major workout. Two great horns there, coyotes there, coyotes over there, and the other coyotes are way over there. And then on top of this dune over here, couple more coyotes. There's Jay and BJ. The black lights set up on the Jeep. Kangaroo rat holes. Nice and easy on your back. Okay, off.